That is slumber. Do you hear me? That is slumber. Can you read me? Okay. Can you read me? Over. If we let it in, the ship would get infected. We've already broken every rule of quarantine. If we bring an organism on board, we won't have a single layer of defense left. I can't. If you're in my position, you do the same. I read you. The answer is negative. Someone phone me in. What is this thing in his face? Why did you let him inside?
You awake? Mom. You need to wake up. Mom. Wake up. Is Ripley here? Fever. You're hot. Scars all over your face. Come on, you need to stay with me. You have to keep awake. Come on. Keep awake. Don't leave me. We have to fight the sink. Can't just abandon ship. The pod can't hold 4 people. We can't. We need to stay on this ship. I mean to blast it out into space. Alright? Can't run. It's a living organism with acid for blood. Need to kill it. Or it'll kill us. And then it'll be a ship. The wonderful Nostromo will just be flying into space. A graveyard with our bodies. You need to keep with me. I don't know if it'll work, but we need to find a way to corner that thing. We can find it through going to the ventilator shafts, blocking off every part of the ship until that thing is cornered. Got a better one? I said abandoned ship wouldn't work. You know we can't all fit in that pod. And then we're holding on to a hope that someone will find us. You really think that's gonna work? No, that's not gonna work. Our best bet is to fight it. To face it head on. That's our best bet. Got your gun. Let me patch you up. I haven't had anything in the past hour, so I'll keep a watch out there. I'll patch you up and then we'll get moving. What did you see down there? Yeah. Or whatever it is. It can take over a human, impregnate it, and then make a small version of itself. Little alien. And can kill whatever it impregnates. Some medication. It's gonna keep you alert, but take away some of the pain. Alright. Some water. You're not allowed to chip to it or anything like that. Good. Your mouth open. Start working in 10 minutes. Just clean your wound a bit, and then I'll wipe it off. Mm-hmm. It should be alright. At least for now, it's the best we can do. Explain simulator sounds of earth, sounds of birds and things like that. It's kind of like pretending they're with her. Yeah, the computer does it every so often. It's supposed to keep us sane when we're stuck here in this drama. It's kind of annoying after a bit. I hope it's not Ash. I don't trust him. You don't either. Yeah. I don't want to be left alone with him. You can never trust an android. So, what do you miss most about us? Yeah. I'm missing the food too. Yeah, really sick of this dehydrated food. I think I'll have enough dry strawberries. Some lifetimes. It's pretty disgusting. Yeah. I'm looking forward to that. Looking forward to seeing my family. Just being away from this goddamn show. Just being away from whatever the hell this monster is. Cover these tiny little scratches you've got here. Just in plasma. Hey, do you want to get infected? All the way out here? No. Alright. So put on these stupid plasters. Face, another on your ear, do you know how many there are of them, how many of these creatures, thousands. So thousands of eggs. They're incredibly good at clinging onto the host. Incredible evolution. It's fascinating, if it wasn't terrifying. Smell that. last night saw them covered and disinfected. We should probably head out, get the team ready. I'll send out another signal to her. I doubt they're gonna hear us. But I can try. Should be enough to last. If we all had him at the same time, should be enough. Let's head out. Let's go. I'm gonna trust your heart. I need you. I need you more than anyone else. You're the one I trust the most. I need you by my side. Come on. It's either kill or be killed. At this point. I know we can do it if we're together. It's the only way. Let's get that bastard.